All political parties have one thing in common. They all use this. Social media. This social media researcher tells me the 2019 Alberta election campaign has been the most negative.
It's predominantly attack and defend, and then re-attack.
And he says more people on social media means more fake accounts and more bots.
Their name is nothing real. These are obvious fake accounts, and they're designed to just create a fervor.
Walter tells me there are many accounts coming from NDP standpoints.
NDP support accounts. They're fighting for NDP policy or NDP statements or attacking from an NDP perspective. It just seems that these are that is part of that larger attack strategy that the NDP tends to be using in this particular election.
As for the UCP,
they are attacking, but there is a whole lot of personal attacks going after Jason Kenney.
Personal attack websites put out by the NDP like this one, The Truth About Jason Kenney. And as for the Alberta Party, Walter tells me it's not a negative vibe on their Twitter.
Focus on a positive approach. Their leader, Stephen Mandel, has focused on policy releases pretty much strictly.
Walter tells me none have used social media for engagement on policies.
Trying to convince the undecided voter to buy into their policy. Hacking constantly isn't going to be very effective.
In Edmonton, Dahlia Ashri, City News.